So we're here at the Ittiam booth right here. So hello, so who are you?
My name is Kaustubh. I am representing Ittiam. I work as the senior manager.
And right here, yeah, you have a solution. It's based on an Intel solution right here, right?
Yes.
And you are doing real-time 4K HEVC HDR10 on a Xeon processor.
Yes.
But you have different Intel solutions?
Yes. So we work with Intel and their eco-partners. So we have solution based upon HP Moonshot. We have based upon Artisan boards. And we are showing a live streaming from E3 based processors. It is streamed live to a playback, and the playback is getting shown here.
So did you say HP Moonshot also?
Yes.
But which CPUs in there?
These CPUs are Intel's latest E3 processors. These are Skylake machines, which are extremely efficient and less power consuming.
But so, they have the full, is it a DSP? What is it that you use for doing the encoding?
Okay. So these processors are called as hybrid processor, where they have CPU and an integrated GPU. People generally have a discrete GPU, which is separately on a machine. Intel's with new technology has an integrated GPU, which is inside the chip.
So you use the GPU?
GPU.
No, there's no DSP, there's no video encoding chip.
No.
Everything is on a GPU.
Yes, it's purely on a GPU. Okay.
But your technology and your company, Ittiam, do you have it also running on discrete GPU?
Yes. So for example, we have a scalable solution which will run on a single GPU solution, or like Artisan, it will run on multiple distributed GPUs. For example, Artisan has a capacity to have 24 GPUs, so we can run same solution on their hardware, which will give a better quality also.
And so right here, it says, so the who's the customer for this kind of solution?
Typically, we are looking at OTT manufacturers, or the guys who are looking for live encoding. These are major companies which we generally target as customers.
So 4K real-time, faster than real-time, how do you do this kind of technology?
We have our innovative algorithms where we can do 4K 30 real-time, because exactly that's the biggest challenge doing on a single device. Now we have done through our expertise on optimization on various platforms. We use heavy assembly and intrinsic optimization, which is given by Intel processors, and we utilize them effectively to do a 4K real-time encoding solutions.
And are you the best in the world to do encoder?
Definitely our customer base will show, and we add a value in terms of, we are in this industry for almost 17 years. And we have multiple customer bases, and they are
stay with you.
They stay with us. That's a repeat business.
So
definitely, we are among the best in this industry.
But video is very, very difficult thing, right? It's not just you don't just take MPEG-4, H.264. You don't just what's called. You have to do lots of optimizations, customizations,
yes.
And some magic a little bit.
So with our past video experience on earlier, before Intel, we were on DSP processors also. We have an expertise on algorithms which are giving better quality. At the same time, they will optimize. So we first properly understand the standard, we study that carefully, and then we optimize to a maximum extent. So we know all the nitty-gritties of MPEG-2, H.264, or HEVC standards. We always remain on top of that.
How about VP9, or is it VP10, or what's the next one? Do they have something good over there?
Yeah, we are working on VP9. We have already optimized our VP9 solution. Along with Netflix, Google, we have open sourced the entire stack. We are also a member of Alliance of Open Media, and we are working on the latest standard of VP9 as well, which is called as AV1.
AV1.
Yes.
And is that the best in the world?
They are trying to be. So the standard
is
getting
better than H265.
Yes, they are trying to be better than H265. The standard might get finalized by this year.
The big challenge is to get a very high compression, but easier to decode also, right?
Yes. So the
H265 is not so easy to decode sometimes.
H265 is okay. Not much challenge in decode, and AV1 also is trying to go in a similar way. So decoder won't be challenged, though encoder is complex. But the big processors like Intel will definitely help to do a real-time encoding.
Is your company able to make a new codec? Do you have some ideas for a new codec, something new? To make the best one in the world, or that's not your job?
No comments at this point, I think.
Okay.